Hi, I'm Naomi Fitter, an assistant professor of robotics at Oregon State University, and I'm excited to share my recent work on telepresence robots as outlined in the paper Closeness is Key Over Long Distances: Effects of Interpersonal Closeness on Telepresence Experience. This paper was authored by myself, my past summer REU student Luke Rush, and co-authors at the University of Southern California and UC Santa Cruz. Between remote classes at universities, remote employees working from home or from faraway distances, and even the current pressing need for social distancing, compelling communication over long distances is of great interest and relevance in modern times. Telepresence robots are one key technology with promise to keep us connected over large physical separations. These systems offer two-way video conferencing and the ability to move around faraway spaces. Humans often personalize technology from Roombas to phones to industrial robots, and personalization can lead to different feelings towards or experiences while using a robotic system. So in our project, we were curious if personalization would affect experiences using a telepresence robot. To better understand the effects of telepresence robot personalization, we conducted a between-subject study with pairs of participants. The pairs completed two activities in a counterbalanced order, navigating through an obstacle course in the study space and solving collaborative puzzles. In the between subjects design of the study, there were two groups, 16 participant pairs who used a non-personalized robot during the study activities, and 16 who used a personalized robot. Measurement-wise, in the opening demographic questionnaire, participants rated closeness with their teammate. After each study activity, we asked participants self-presence and self-ownership questions from the virtual reality field. And we also recorded the study activities using video and coded for physical assistance behaviors by the co-present participant to the robot. Our hypotheses going into this work were that the robot operator would feel more present when the robot was personalized, the co-present person will perceive the robot operator as more present when the robot's personalized, and the co-present person would help the robot more when it was personalized. The results, though, did not support any of these hypotheses. We did not find any statistically significant differences across the two conditions. In exploratory post-hoc analyses, though, we considered two covariates that were correlated with certain study measurements: relationship closeness of the participant pair and video game experience. Relationship closeness turned out to matter quite a bit, and COVA tests showed that pairs with a closer relationship spent more time and used more items during the study's personalization activity. And robot operators also felt more present just from having a closer pre-existing relationship with their teammate. The results on the previous slide came from exploratory tests, so we sought to design a follow-up experiment that could reinforce these findings. In this follow-up between-subject study, we again had participants work together to navigate around a space and complete a collaborative activity. This time, we made relationship closeness the central manipulation by recruiting 12 participant pairs who were acquaintances and 12 who had a close relationship. We gathered the same relationship closeness, self-presence, and self-ownership data as in the previous study. And we also recorded participant performance in the collaborative activity, which in this case was the subarctic survival problem. Our hypotheses going into this study were that a robot operator would feel more present if they had a pre-existing close relationship with their teammate, presence perceptions of a co-present person will not be significantly affected by pre-existing relationship closeness, and participant pairs would work more effectively together if they had a pre-existing close relationship. In this follow-up study, all of our hypotheses were supported, as described further in the paper. What does this mean for telepresence generally? We found relationship closeness to have a significant effect on the robot operator's presence feelings and a mixed team's performance. We did not identify significant effects of personalization, but this research area still merits further exploration. We are currently considering effects of finer-grained personalization manipulation in ongoing work. And the results of our follow-up study showed that relationship closeness is more impactful for robot operators than for co-present people. This might influence, for example, where robot hardware should be placed. You might think that remote coworkers would feel a stronger sense of presence in the workplace if they are able to sit close to and interact more with close colleagues, as opposed to wherever it is convenient to place the charging station. This work is part of a growing body of research on telepresence robots being done in my lab. If you're interested, take a look at this page on my lab website. And thanks for listening. I'd be happy to take any questions you might have, whether it be remotely or next time I see you in person.